Hello everyone, today we talk about how to fix update on the application of Call of Duty. You click on settings, then we click on apps, after that we search about the app of Call of Duty. Then we go to first stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on a clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.